This past November, I spent the month traveling Ethiopia with an NGO. The group is called the DevXchange, and they sponsor some incredible projects from across Ethiopia and around the world. I was asked to join the team on this trip to video document the work being done in Ethiopia. While I was there, I saw some beautiful countryside. I met some great people and was inspired by a lot of the projects that I witnessed there. But it was the children of Ethiopia that had the biggest effect on me. There really aren't any words I have to describe my time with them, what they taught me, and how they changed my life. So I wanted to make this video dedicated to the children of Ethiopia. It comes straight from the heart. I hope you enjoy it.
When I get older, I will be stronger.
Born to a throne, stronger than Rome, but violent prone, poor people's zone, but it's my home. All I have known, where I got grown, streets we would roam. So many wars, settling scores, bringing us promises, leaving us poor. I heard them say, love is the way, love is the answer. That's what they say. But we struggling, fighting to eat, and we wondering when we'll be free. So we patiently wait for that fateful day. It's not far away, but for now we say, when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please share, like, subscribe. If you want more details on the incredible work that the DevXchange is doing in Ethiopia and around the globe, please check the details section of this video or the comment section. Thank you for watching.